Amen.
I love you. And I know that God has ordained this love. Because of this, I desire to be your husband. Together we will be vessels for his service in accordance with his plan, so that in all areas of our life, Christ will have the preeminence. Today, as we stand before both God and men, making public our commitment to one another, I wish to make it known that I recognize first of all God's authority over my life, which is exercised from his loving heart. He has chosen me to be one of his own, and he is now my life. I recognize also that he has blessed me and entrusted to me your life as a free gift that I have not earned. In recognition of these things, you feel it, I purpose to love you with his love, to provide for your needs through his enablement, and to lead you as he leads me, as long as he gives us life together, regardless of the circumstances. As Psalms 34 verse 3 expressed my heart when I asked you to marry me, so it expresses my heart now.
To love you in all circumstances, to obey you, to allow God to use you to build his qualities in me. As long as God gives us life on this earth, I love you. Ke tsere ko yena o bru Bridget mo go ntse mo gapa ese gore ke nne mosadi wa gago. Ka ga molao.
A ka tshwana le nne. Ka ga molao sa nne ke tsere. Ya go bile go tshepo, ka ke re ke le tshepo. La go ha go tsadi ke re. Rayon and Neoki, Mr. and Mrs. Mokapasimo.